work out what your motive is.
Oh boy. Some action.
Oh yeah, no. Motor's got it.
Play it. Yeah. Wait, did you get that? Well. Alright. Yeah, well, I had to fucking open the gate because no one's on the back gate.
Who's supposed to be on the back gate?
They're handing. Oh well. They found it. They're orange. They're handing AKs to civvies.
All right.
I'll go.
Okay, are they, what are they doing?
I'll go do that game.
I don't know, they're waiting for orders.
Think if it's the enemy or someone that this kind of checklist would be.
Yeah.
While they're just getting diamonds.
Hello?
Hello?
Well, ambulance is according to the Geneva Convention, is non-military.
I'm doing back gate now, Marish. Copy that.
Therefore, it should be let through, no matter what, and it's not to be delayed or searched, because that is for the people of danger.
Yeah, and kill.
At the same time, the ISIS can just have signed the Geneva Convention, and they can just break it.
Yeah.
They can just plant the bomb in your fucking ambulance, drive it through a checkpoint and set it up.
Yeah, and I mean, that would be a kind of more just heroes and pickups.
Yeah.
I mean, check out the dark quantity of the vehicles for getting this.
This is boring.
Yeah, at the same time, it's really boring.
I mean, you get to do the same stuff for 2 hours.
Yeah.
Hour. We have been fine, but we were standing in a bomb gate. All the things I was doing was just opening a gate to pull on another man.
Yeah.
That's a great experience.
I think as manning a checkpoint is boring. Should there be a fight to patrols?
Yeah,
manning checkpoints is interesting, you know, giving an immersion and experience. Whole campaign.
Yeah, this would be cool if there would be like checking IDs that kind of stuff on the civilians if you actually engage with the CMC.
Fine. It's over time. 1 minute. Feeling the.
That's a great listening experience.
sure if I even want to post about this mission. Boring.
So most it was like super cool.
Well, all the videos that people have made today has to be cut up where only the action parts. Yeah?
Don't post about this mission. Please.
I wish I didn't have to.
Yeah, just write to your remark. Keeping civilians protected out of points. It's a very interesting mission.
I don't know if we're winning the hearts and minds of the civilians by standing here and letting. Yeah.
Got a jeep incoming.
This is such a bad
example. Do I?
Yeah.
I like tanks. Thank you.
That's a variety of things.
Keeps in.
Oh, hello. Watch out for the vehicle.
Whoa. I'd get back from that. I think we're taking contacts northeast.
Yeah, shots heard northeast.
Contacts northeast.
Okay, here we go.
Contacts.
400 from OP Yankee. I'm getting 300.
Bearing?
No visual.
They're currently behind a hill. Exactly.
Oh,
David
no.
Is down.
I need medical attention. Copy. You hit everywhere.
Fire.
That was, this is really fun. You know how fun it was. guys, I'm gonna need blood. I'm gonna need blood, guys.
Visual north. Then three to the north, moving southeast.
Sorry, they're down. They're dead.
It's the lead. Contact east.
Watch out.
Down east. Do you see any more hostiles anywhere near the CP?
Negative. OP is getting shot from a far distance, possible sniper.
You know where from?
No.
Alright, keep your heads down. Okay.
Can someone bring me some bandages or some quick clots?
Where are you?
I'm inside the hut.
Go to Aris, this is not a hut. Give him some bandages, he might need medicine. Help find this is there.
Hello?
Yeah.
Still got one guy to the east of the northern compound.
Open the
other
door.
We need a new main gate. Tell the engineers to get up here.
Okay. I need blood.
Second, I'll try to kill you. Oh, you want.
Yeah, head and everything.
Okay, just a second.
Take down.
I already injected morphine, so.
Right. I'm just trying to fix you so you won't bleed anymore. I don't know if the triumph is here, so can do you. The wounds will not be open.
Who's our corpsman?
Hey.
We were more hostiles north of the compound in the trees. Marius, do you think we can get triumph to help Aris?
All your wounds reopened.
Yeah.
I just removed the tourniquet and the wounds are now open.
Get Triumph to help one of my men, Aris.
Tourniquet on right.
He's in the cabin of the woods.
I'm gonna lay down.
It was in the difference actually. Okay, you shouldn't be not bleeding.
Aris.
Yeah.
Okay, he just needs to...
Not bleeding, but he needs to get just...
I need a lot of blood, and the wounds keep reopening.
Okay, you know,
God. That is...
His wounds are reopened. You know, I will just take care of you. Marius, you go.
Does anyone... Sorry,
I'm just gonna try to get his leg, and I'm gonna carry him to, Why can't I fucking carry you? Help me with his leg.
Hey, oh, the clock. Dawn is open.
But
where is Triumph?
He's in the medical thing. We need to bring him there. If we can't carry him, he has to walk.
Okay, I can walk there, guys. Let me walk.
Oh,
No, I cannot.
Let me walk.
Iris, go to the white medical building. It's right across the street.
A wine commander checked with me.
Okay.
Inbound.
Guys, I'm bleeding again.
Hello, Cole.
I'm bleeding again.
Hello.
Their vehicle approaching and the gate is out.
Just check areas to the north, yeah. That's it. That's on the top. Sorry, I had to get someone else as well.
You'll be good.
Oh no. Oh no.
We got sniper fire on Open Yankee. Coming from northeast. It had no issue. Keep your heads down.
Jasper. 90% Jasper. Okay, be good.
Tank.
Aries, was you walking slow or was you walking okay?
What was that? What was that? Losing a lot of blood.
Yeah, you've lost a lot of blood. Did you turn the cage? You stable from that guy?
You need some blood.
Challenges the tower, tell us if you have any visual.
Is there anybody in the back gate?
Triumph, do you have any blood?
It's okay, I'm gonna.
Is there anybody in the back gate, guys?
You don't need blood at the moment.
Prof? Yeah?
Who else?
Do you are you manning the back gate?
They just mean you
are. Yeah. Roger that.
Got a lot of women, so it'll take a few minutes to.
Alright.
Yeah, 50%.
OP, you still receiving sniper fire?
You just,
negative. Down. To go down.
OP.
We
just took another shot.
Forty mic heard.
Yeah, that was from me. I'm shooting at him.
All right.
Okay, Harris. Should be good to go, my friend.
Thank you. Marius.
Contact to the north northeast, moving west.
Marius, give me bearings.
Heard. Shots.
Bearing 20. There's
no visual as of yet.
Just lay down suppressing fire. pack my magazines real quick. Mind the checkwing again.
With what gate?
The gate that's been flattened.
Yeah, what are we gonna do about that?
Iris, if you can just stand in the middle here to act as a block in yourself, being a weapon like raised at the vehicle. Whenever we stop a vehicle, just keep your weapon raised at it. And when we let it through, I'll give it this sign, and then you step aside and let him through.
Hey, vehicle. Is that behind us? No, I can't... Oh. Oh.
That's friendly.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just heard a vehicle.
I'm gonna assume the mission is over now. Unless they want to pull it any longer.
Hey, guys. Guys, is there, never mind. Yes? What's going on?
From green to red.
What happened?
What's your medical status? From green to
green. Green.
To red. It's green. Roger that. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Try out.
All my men are green.
Yeah, somebody got blocks. And they bombed.
Hold what? Yeah, same. Challenger is green.
We still on this net? Sir.
So did they ram
through? Yeah, they came through and
yeah, I'm all good.
Set off the bomb. So we shot out the tires, disabled it, then stopped right there and just set off a bomb. So
should have had
Tower, we're rotating. We're gonna be part of the scramble team now. We're gonna be the scramble team now.
Yes? What was that signal you're gonna give me for advance?
What?
What was that signal you're gonna give me for the vehicle to advance?
Can't hear you.
What was the signal you're gonna give me for the vehicle to advance?
It doesn't really matter anymore because we're manning the tower.
Oh, we are?
Yeah,
oh, okay. Alright.
Who's in the OP with me, Marius?
Hawaiian.
Hawaiian? Okay.
Hawaiian and Prof go up to the OP.
Hey, Marius.
Your thing. Yes?
Which one of you guys has the metal detector or the metal detector?
Hawaiian.
Go ahead and grab it from Hawaiian.
OP, stay there. We're gonna take some guys up to you.
There is.
What's coming up to the OP?
Grab everything that they just
and Hawaiian.
Okay, do you want to be in the tower or do you want to be on the 50 cal?
I'll be on the tower. Yippee. Binos.
Alright, Ice Servant, get out and switch gear.
Marius. We're switching to what channel? On radio?
Hold on, my radio went silent.
What was that?
We are still on channel 11 on checkpoint.
Copy. So confused on this road. Boom.
Challenger radio check. Going AFK for a minute. Call sign Challenger, can I get a radio check? Sack attack order. Jess, where you at? Radio check. I'm behind you, Dave.
Where the heck did we get a new Bargate? What?
Would you go ahead and take over manning the front gate from Dre? Roger.
Visuals on a Jeep moving down the road towards the checkpoint.
Copy that, OP thing.
Looks like we've got 6 occupants unarmed.
Roger.
Hey, he's moving. Hey.
Stop.
Going off road.
Yeah, that's actually technically a road right there.
Oh, gotcha.
Doing Ares.
Pretty good. You yourself?
Under. Better.
Two vehicles incoming.
Roger that.
They are eyed up vehicles.
Eyed up vehicles, copy.
Eyed up doesn't count for anything unless they're an ambulance.
Hey, still...
Still check them even though they're eyed up.
My men don't speak over there, they just, they're very quiet. Very quiet indeed. How are you doing today, fine gentlemen? I am doing wonderful.
Misfire.
What was that?
Misfire.
Oh, have misfire?
Yes.
I'd be very careful. My back driver is a erratic driver.
Hey, make sure you get my back driver.
Oh. Okay. Oh man. Oh darn. Okay. Oh come on. We just got that fixed. Oh man. That's property damage. Oh man. Great. They're just sitting there.
Well, oh fucking hell, that was rapid.
There goes our freaking gate again.
What is it, like the fourth time?
This is horrible.
Hard to tell what's the road here and what's the desert.
Yeah, I can't tell where the road is. I know that the road.
Hey, what's up? I gotta go AFK for like 2 minutes.
Beyond that tree. Like, I can't tell what's a road and what isn't.
Okay, well, let's see here.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Over there is a road. Right. Behind the dead tree over there is also a road. Back over there, there's a road behind that hill. It crests off right around there behind the... in between the two roads that you can't see past there, but it the main road connects off to over there, but you can't really see until just watch where the vehicles come in from.
On the map, dude. I'm gonna go take quick piss.
Okay.
Roger that.
Copy.
Oh, we got one occupant.
He's stopping, he's turning around. Oh, he's getting out. He's moving to the front of his vehicle.
Does he have a weapon?
No eyes. It's behind a bush. He stopped the vehicle and he's currently at the hood of his vehicle. He's coming up now.
I didn't get eyes on anything he did.
Yeah, you couldn't see him.
Okay, he might have planted an IED further up the road. He stopped and left the vehicle.
He's going... Do we want to go check the road where he stopped first before letting him through, or? Man, he's gonna get shot. Keeps pulling these stupid moves, he's gonna get shot. Oh man, he is so gonna get shot. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. He's just asking to be shot. Oh, what did I say? What did I say? What did I say? There we go. You were targeted. You got targeted, man.
OP, what's your status?
Boy, grunt.
Roger that.
I need.
Oh, Marius.
Huh?
Did you get targeted?
Marius. Yeah. We got AFK for 2 minutes.
Roger that. Who?
Bottom.
Hey, open the inspector.
Roger that. One time save. Hey.
Did you get the nade thrown at you?
Huh?
Did you get the nade thrown at you?
Oh, I was safe.
Phoenix is coming.
Friendly Vic. He's gonna run over the body. Oh. Whoa. Kinda fast there. Really fast. We should enforce a speed limit here. You know?
What's up? Alright.
Vehicle incoming.
Cozy. Barris, get back on the tower, please.
Wait, I have the metal detector, someone take
yep.
it.
Yep, drop it.
Hawaiian, what do you see? No. Thank you.
Guys, we got a truck coming. Or a Jeep.
Copy that. Two vehicles.
Just driver.
Coming truck.
Cheese fire! Trigger hat, motherfuckers.
Stand clear of it. Get clear. Get clear.
Get back.
Get on the Haskell barrier.
so paranoid. The moment the truck speeds on, we just light it up. We're like 60 miles each.
He was dead before he hit me.
It was dead, but the moment he pulled off in my checkpoint.
Make sure you activated it, by the way. The self interaction.
But it should probably take off the fire and take.
Yeah, I'm not hearing anything on it, so must not be. Here, I'll give that back to you. He might have a vest on though, so.
Doing, mate?
Right?
Doing,
I got
you good?
A concussion grenade right in the face.
I saw him. The moment he pulled up his arm, he's lighting him up.
That was the worst sound I've heard in my life.
Triumph, we need body bags. I'm gonna get a vehicle to tow this thing.
I'm back. Copy that. Missed some
mags. We can't tow with these? That's gay. Great.
You can on the cat.
Beagle incoming. Copy that.
Two passengers. I mean, one driver, one passenger.
Got my fuel truck. Got two occupants. I have a bomb on.
Let's see here. Does he have a? Yeah, they don't look suspicious. Unless they try to run through here. You boys better hold it right there.
The guy in the front has been arrested.
His hands are down.
That is unfortunate.
Both of our freaking bar gates are broken. Both.
Great.
End on.